It's showtime.
What in the world is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Go back to whatever hole you crawled out of.
Okay, so we're at day 5 of moving. This day is actually starting from the night before because we were up all night getting stuff together. And you guys keep asking for longer videos, and each time I do one longer, y'all say even longer, so this one is even longer. Okay, so we finally put our bedroom set together, put some lounge chairs in front. Now I'm doing some unpacking, organizing the drawers. Yes, I stuff everything in the drawers. I don't fold. I'm adding this plant that I've had forever, and I feel like it fits perfect in this space, if it doesn't topple over at least. But I did some rearranging and it worked. Now Desmond's putting together my desk for the study, which I actually ordered like 8 months ago and it just came. So furniture is like super back order these days. So we were up all night unpacking, but now this is the next morning, a few hours later, and this is the project that you guys are asking for. I'm not gonna reveal the whole project today, but you could kind of see where I'm going, and oh my gosh, love how it's coming out so far. So while they do that, I'm putting together the dining area, rolling out the rug. I've had these chairs for a few weeks, and now my delivery came with my dining furniture.
And fun fact, I've actually chose most items in my house and Desmond's just here for the ride. So I'm gonna have to like do a video on his reactions to all my choices and what he thinks. Okay, so back to the dining furniture. I chose a really dark painting, a black painting to tie in the black chairs. I think it went perfect. So mom life, first thing I had to do was get some booster seats, and I put some booster covers under it so it doesn't mess up the chairs. You guys told me my boys were too big for the high chairs, so you guys can't attack me anymore because now they're in booster seats. You can't even see them when you look at the dining table from a certain angle. We ended the day having some dinner and the boys love their new chairs. So that concludes a very long day 5. So let me know if you want to see day 6.
I think I found the best pants I've ever owned.
Alright, so it's day 14 of moving and I'm doing some fun stuff today. I'm waddling these water bottles into the pantry, but first, look what Megan Thee Stallion and Popeye sent me. Like, it's a fire extinguisher and it's definitely my favorite thing in the pantry right now. So after I finish these water bottles, I'm cleaning off the patio. The kids got it a little sticky for some fruit, so I'm getting it ready for the day. I don't know if anyone's noticed, but I've been missing like 2 bar stools from the kitchen, so finally got those delivered today. The original 2 were in the apartment and I was waiting until we moved into the house to buy the other 2, and they're coming from overseas, so it took a while to get here. I had to pretty much fight the box to get these things out, but we got them. Let's waddle them over. Let's put them in their spots, and immediately I'm in love. They're perfect. They're minimal. I love the touch of black to match the pendants, which by the way, I'm missing 1 pendant, so I'm getting that one in soon too. I'm disintegrating because this looks perfect. Okay, now for the fun part. I got some outdoor balls for the boys to play with, and it took me a total of 15 minutes to figure out how to blow these things up, but we got it. I also got some Coco Melon toys because the boys are obsessed with Coco Melon, and this is like an educational toy. It tells you your shapes, your numbers, your letters, sing some songs. Okay, also got a trampoline. I was planning to put it together for you guys, but I opened the box up. I was like, yeah, not gonna happen. So we got Desmond putting it together. Also later realized I should have bought 2 buses, not 1, because I have 2 kids and they fight all the time. And here's the finished trampoline. They were in love with it. Kept them occupied. Also, I'm over the weight limit, but it held me too. But that's it for today. I'll see you guys in day 15. Hello? Pregnant? You? Are you serious? Hold on. I'm about to FaceTime you. Oh my gosh. You are lying. Hold on, I'm running to my car. Does he know yet? Yeah? Hey, let me call you back. Let me call you back. All right, bye. What are you doing?
What was that? Did you check, make sure you hung up?
I did. What are you doing?
Who's pregnant?
All right, it's day 13 of moving.
And you guys like to roast my patio. I mean, a lot of you are so supportive of it, but oh my gosh.
But if you ask me, I love it. It's the best thing I've ever seen in my life. Okay, anyway, we're starting the day off by cleaning up the room a little bit. Obviously, I have most of the furniture in my house already, but I have a lot of small projects that I'm gonna be doing very soon. Okay, so y'all know I already do laundry once a day. I don't even have to show it at this point, but okay, why do men hang towels up anywhere except the towel rack? Like, I'm constantly getting the towels from where Desmond puts it and putting it in the correct space. Also, pro tip, if you want your man to keep his side of the sink clean, I gave him this little tray and said, hey, you can have whatever you want on it, but everything has to stay on this tray. And it kind of works. I say that while I'm actually putting his stuff back on the tray, but anyways. So if you watch my previous videos, you know furniture does not come with cushions, at least the ones that I buy. So I got the cushions and I'm waiting on the rest. So we'll see how long that takes. So the only negative thing I could say about this patio, since a lot of you want some negativity, it's so hard to sweep. I have to sweep each individual square or else everything will just get caught up in the turf. So I'm putting up the cushions till the furniture comes. And you guys, that's really it for today. I've been taking it easy because I've been so burnt out. Last thing I'm doing is just cleaning up before dinner. And that is a successful day 12 or 13 or whatever day this is. But tune in tomorrow to see what's next. What the heck?
What?
Someone just sent me a video of you getting out the car. A picture.
Where?
Somewhere right here.
Like nearby?
Yeah.
I thought we're not seeing
him. Nobody's worried about you like that.
For real?
No, not a good picture, Desmond. A bad picture. Yeah.
My stomach was out. Was my hair messed up? Let
me see. Here it is. What? Okay, I get that it's super triggering that I don't fold my clothes, but let me explain. The thing is, I only put clothes in here that I sleep in or really do not care about. Like, literally don't care about. This is where I go when I want to look homeless. Or stuff like this that doesn't wrinkle. Okay, I always get this question, and my answer is simple. It's called this and this. They cannot eat anywhere other than the high chair, and the few times I've made exceptions, there's been stains. All right, so it's day 12 of moving. I'm setting up my air purifier because I get really bad allergies and this actually helps. Also got my coffee table finally delivered for the living room. I posted this on Instagram and you guys roasted it. You guys called it a baby elephant, a Lego, the bottom half of an Among Me character. Oh, and cowhips. Anyways, I like my table. Okay, you guys remember I didn't have the couch cushions to the patio. Finally got them in and I've been waiting to get them before adding a plant out there, and that plant literally seals it all for me. Patio complete. So I'm making Desmond blow off all the leaves, so we're starting fresh and finally bringing my plant in. It fits perfectly. I've been waiting on this moment. And just FYI, you guys, I link all this stuff on my Instagram, so make sure you go there if you're trying to figure out my furniture items and everything that I use. Okay, in mom life, Vance like brought me a weird substance on his finger. I could have sworn it was poop, but we're safe. He's good. Now I'm fiddling with the plant a little bit. This can take like 20 minutes, but I think I got it perfect and Vance also approved. And this is the outcome of the patio. I am in love. It came out even better than I expected. I have the other patio to finish still, but make sure you tune into day 13 to see what's next.
Oh snap, you actually getting it. Hey babe, what's up?
Weston keeps having blowouts and you are nowhere to be found.
Well, you told me to run these errands. You need to make your mind up, honey.
Well, you're supposed to be figuring out some food, so what's the plan?
Okay, what do you want to eat?
What do you want to eat?
What do you want to eat?
Alexa, hang up.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Alexa, play some calming music.
Alexa, can you set a reminder for me to play video games with the guys tonight?
Wow, you can really dance.
Immediately, yes. Doing this to Desmond. Have to stretch the leg.
Hey, babe.
What?
Can you come get this for me? Wow, you can really dance.
What?
Wow. She said.
You look like some off Alien versus Predator. You look like a crippled grasshopper.
All right, so it's day 11 of moving, and I asked you guys what project you think I'm doing, and you guys were so off. So two toddlers, you see this stair railing, right? Like, I'm not too concerned about the slanted, but this part right here just looks like a ladder for two boy toddlers, and I'm not waiting for them to think of it before I prevent it from happening. So after weeks of searching, I found some baby proofing for it. It's actually used for both pets, and you could use it for kids. I looked at the manual, I was like, immediately, no, I'm gonna figure this out myself. It's basically a clear film that goes over the railing. All you gotta do is like punch a hole in it and put a zip tie and like make sure it lays flat. And it actually looks so good. It's clear. You could barely even tell that it's there. If I really wanted to nitpick, I need to go get some black zip ties so you can like really not see it. But look, like you could barely tell it's there. You keep the aesthetic of the home. And then to me, it's just a lot safer. But that's my project for the day. And I'll see y'all on day 12. All right, so it's day 10 of moving. We're starting the day by making the boys some breakfast. As always, I usually don't capture this on my moving days, but this is reality. I'm making them some oatmeal, and they're about to get real rowdy, okay? Well, let's start with Vance trying to relocate the camera, and now Weston just screaming at the top of his lungs because I'm not making it quick enough. Literally, if I don't make breakfast in 0.25 seconds, they start screaming at the top of their lungs, okay? So Vance ate well, and now we had to preoccupy Weston because he was not impressed by breakfast. So now Desmond has to make breakfast because Weston did not approve of my oatmeal. And while he does that, I'm doing some dishes. Just a fun fact, when you have kids, you do dishes once or twice a day. Like full loads of dishes. It's insane. Okay, so y'all saw me grab my cold pressed juice earlier. Now I'm about to finally drink it and take a break. That break lasted an entire 3 minutes, and now I'm doing my load of laundry for the day. And I actually got the boys the cutest clothes. One thing about me and buying clothes for the boys, I try my best not to buy them expensive clothes anymore because they grow out of it so quick and they literally will get holes in anything. So yeah, I just decided since we moved into the new house and it's getting cooler outside, I'll refresh their wardrobe a little bit. Okay, and also I bought some new house slippers, so you guys are gonna see me wear these for the remainder of all of my content. And if you've really been watching me, you would know that I actually have a version of these shoes for outside the house, but these are for inside the house. Okay, so not me trying to stop the washing machine in the middle of the load to stick these clothes in and it locking me out, so I guess I'll have to wait for the next load. All right, so day 11, I'm gonna be starting a new project. I want you to guess what it is by the items I have in my hand, and we'll see if you guess it correctly. All right, guys, here's day 9 of moving. Not gonna lie, I am beat, okay? I'm beat. This is the longest video I've done for the moving series. You guys keep asking for it to be longer and longer, and oh my gosh, like, is this long enough? Okay, I started the day with organizing some stuff in the garage, and I'm like beating up the place already. Look how much laundry I have to do today. Like, I'm getting a head start, and what I usually do, I just divide the clothes first amongst each family member. So I have like four piles of each family member in the home. It looks like a mess, but I promise you it's organized. And honestly, while I'm looking at it, it looks like it's getting worse and worse, but it's actually getting better. Okay, so back to the couch we were carrying upstairs. I ordered a couch, and it's a pretty big couch. Why did it come in a box? Like, I thought the delivery people were gonna set it up. I don't know. This was new to me, but here it is. It's a sectional. It's going upstairs, and I promise I offered to help, but I was a little scared, so I was kind of there just for mental support. But not gonna lie, I'm the type of person that if I was by myself and no one was home, that I would have found a way to get this couch up the stairs myself. But since Desmond's here, we're gonna make him do all of it. All right, so back to the laundry, putting away my portion of it. Y'all are so triggered that I don't fold my clothes. Like, why? Why do we need to fold our clothes? It gets messed up anyway when I'm trying to find a specific item, so
Come on. All right, now Desmond's portion of the laundry. Now this, sometimes I do kind of do a neat little ball of his clothes. Just depends on how I'm feeling. Okay, another thing, you guys keep commenting, where's Desmond? Why isn't he helping the queen? But literally, I told y'all that I do all the laundry here. And with the moving, I really wanted to take care of all the furniture choices. So Desmond's just here for the ride. Like I said before, he's just doing like all the heavy man duty stuff. Oh, and don't forget our trade. He's the cook in the house. I'm the laundry gal, okay? He's cooking, y'all. That's what he's doing. He's cooking. I don't want to touch a stove. Okay, but here's how the couch looks upstairs. Love it. And it's low enough to where the boys can, like, do what they do and jump all over and be animals and they won't injure themselves. That's the end of a very tiring day 9. I'll see you guys in day 10. Hey guys, come with me on a day in the life of an entrepreneur. So somehow the boys end up in our bed every night. I grab my robe, I do my skincare routine, and my favorite part of the morning is opening up all the blinds to let the daylight in. After I get the boys fed and settled, I usually take a detox shot, I get a quick breakfast, and then I write in my agenda and plan for the day. And as many of you know, Desmond and I own a videography business, so we have to separate our business expenses from our personal, and we're all about making it easier. But today I have to make some business purchases, so I'm gonna whip out my Lily card. Lily is the first baking solution designed specifically for freelancers, and you can manage both your personal and business finances in the same account. There's no account fees, no minimum balance, and you also get free tax tools. So I end my morning by going to the gym. This is the time where Desmond watches the boys, and I get a good pump to start off the day. All right, welcome to day 8 of moving. How many days do you guys want me to do, by the way? Because I'll mess around and do 100 days, so y'all gotta stop me when y'all are done with this. So our project on both patios are done. There was a huge dead bug. I had to get it out of this before I could put my furniture out, but now we're finally taking the patio furniture out from being in the living room for a week. We finally get to set it out, and I'm loving it so far. I completely decided on everything for the patio, and including the design, the furniture. One thing I didn't think about is getting your patio furniture to sit flat with a design like this, because you know, turf is in between the pavers. So that was a challenge, but we got it to work. And the patio furniture is heavy enough to where it pushes down, so it's not like rocking. But at the same time, we have to keep everything there because it'll likely leave like an imprint on the turf. Okay, so we're putting all of our cushions on the furniture, but like, why doesn't furniture come with the cushions included? I literally had to buy these cushions separate. And dumb me, forgot to buy a cushion for the couch, the biggest item on the patio. So that's coming eventually. I already had to wait weeks for this furniture, but we'll see how long the cushion takes. But make sure you tune in to day 9 to see what's next.
Using my husband's Lily card to go shopping. Let's see his reaction.
Babe, can you come help me real quick? Here. Can you put it in the closet for me? And here's your card back.
My Lily card? You have your own card, why are you using
What's
mine?
The problem? I couldn't find mine.
Did you give me something?
No, that's for me.
So you use my card and don't even give me nothing.
Why would I get you something?
Because you used my card! We need to make a return!
All you gotta do is move your legs and your hands. I'm the real party man. Watch me do my dance.
Watch me.
I'ma whip then down.
Down.
Pipe it up then stab.
Down.
I'ma bring it back down.
Back down.
We gon' turn it back round.
All right, so here we are, day 7 of moving. They're finishing up their project on the patio. And while that's going on, we have someone professionally organizing the pantry. So this is the before. But while that's being done, I'm gonna unpack our suitcase because we took a weekend trip. It was so much fun. Let me know if you guys want me to share. But I'm washing all of our dirty clothes. And if you notice, I actually don't color sort my clothes before I wash them. And I haven't seen a problem yet, so don't fight me. And I really gotta organize this room, so I'll be doing a video on that next. So I'm putting the suitcase away. I'm one of those people I have to unpack as soon as we get home. As you can see, we're getting all our TVs mounted, and also we got this painting hung up finally in the dining room. And I just got this table. It's actually going upstairs, but the room is not complete yet, so I'll be showing you guys that in a few days. And of course, Desmond had to make an appearance, so now I'm doing his laundry and I'm neatening up the bathroom. I've gotten into the habit of just neatening up every day, and I promise you it makes your life better. I am the laundry queen around here. I do pretty much all the laundry in the house. Desmond cooks. We kind of had this agreement when we first got married that I don't want to touch the stove. of. And he also doesn't want to touch a washing machine, so it really works out. So I'm eating up the kitchen. Cannot operate in a dirty kitchen. I feel like when the kitchen is clean, the whole house looks clean. And here is the pantry reveal. Came out amazing. I feel like having the simplest things organized just makes you feel more organized in life. So finally, we have the finishing touches on the patio, and I can't wait for you guys to see day 8 because we'll be putting all of our furniture out there and showing you the final product.
I was supposed to do it with him.
I'm so hungry. Chicken soup. I'm so hungry.